Well, I wish, first of all, that ETFs existed back in the day when I started playing the game, but actually they only really started to appear on the share market many years later. So ETFs, or exchange traded funds, are these fantastic vehicles that allow you to do one trade that gives you exposure to hundreds of companies rather than buying them all individually. So they're a great way to get the ability to access lots of companies or a particular thematic of the market or a particular area of the market. Well, if I was playing the share market game today, I'd probably be looking for ETFs that give you exposure to an interesting area of the market that is doing well and is quite volatile. You know, that could be something like technology shares or a particular area of mining shares, or maybe it's a geography like China, where their share market's doing well, and you can use an ETF in order to get exposure to lots of different companies rather than buying them.